I'm gonna make a hay bale out of it. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. This is the hay bale photo box deal chart. I'm gonna take that to print it.
Hello there, mister. What is this?
Hey, baby.
Okay, come sit over here.
Okay. Can you explain to me what's going on? What's this? What's this part over here?
Wheels and tires.
Wheels and tires.
And this is, it's a small, teeny tiny track.
This is the tractor part?
Yeah.
Okay, what's this over here?
This, it's the bundle paint.
And it picks up the hay into the machine?
Yeah.
Alright, that's pretty cool. And this is what, this is the hay baler?
No, this is the box. It's all time opening. It's hay, hay fat.
A haystack? A haystack falls out?
Mm-hmm.
And all this is a haystack loader?
Mm-hmm.
Or a hay baler?
Haystack loader.
Okay, that's pretty clever. That's pretty. How old are you?
5.
You're 5? I think you'll be 5 in a few months. You're still 4, but this is very, very impressive. Oh, and this is a closed load, hay baler. This is an open one, this is a closed one.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty clever. Pretty clever. Oh, this is shaking. Okay, and this one.
It's a big one.
Oh, you drew them nice and big so I could understand your drawings. Right? Okay, I get it. I get it. So listen what we're gonna do. I'm gonna 3D model this on the computer. Okay? I'll see if you like it. And then I'm going to 3D print it for you. Okay? Good idea? Okay, let's do that. Okay, let me show you what I made so far. Okay, I'm using Fusion 360 because of the license. This is what I made so far. What do you think?
Yeah!
Do you like it? This is the tractor part. This is the thingy that, what you want to call it?
Rolling.
Okay, and this is the hay baler in the back.
Yeah.
Okay, and this is what you wanted it to look like with a small wheel in the front and the big wheel in the back?
No, two of them big.
You want two of them to be big?
Yeah.
You want me to make this big wheel here go to the front and look like the drawing?
Yeah.
Okay, so. Second.
Good.
Yeah, good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to cut it like that. Okay. Now I'm going to copy this big wheel over. Okay, I'm going to copy this. It's okay.
Like that is.
Here it is. I made both of the wheels a bit bigger. Okey-doke. Do you want to 3D print this?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to 3D print this now. There. Right, now the middle one. Good. Now push the top picture. The very one on the top. Yes. Push. Good. Now push this button. Very good. Very good.
Here.
There it goes.
About this one, who?
Okay, you're gonna wait for it to finish?
Yeah, but it's just doing the tractor.
Okay, we need to do it one piece at a time. Okay, I'm gonna spread it out with the other printers.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's been a couple weeks, but we did it. You ready?
Yeah.
This is the big reveal. Count to three.
Yeah. One, two, three, then go.
Whoa!
Yay!
What do you think?
Good.
You like it?
Yeah.
You see, I even made you a hay bale. Was it worth it?
Yes, good.
Yeah. Now, you drew this drawing for me, and you told me to make it for you. That means it makes you a designer. Did you know that?
Yeah.
This is your design. Mm-hmm. This is great. Did you have fun making this video with me?
Yeah.
You want to make more videos with me?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe. We'll see.
Thank you for watching. Leave me a like and subscribe to this channel. Bye bye.